I just want to say sorry ahead of time because, yeah, like I said, I am super, I don't know what it is today. I just felt really tired when I woke up, like so much more tired than usual. Maybe it's because I like went really hard yesterday when I was trying to get back into workout routine, but wow, I woke up and I was like, damn, man. Yeah, I'm really winded. I don't know what happened. Yeah, I really don't know what happened. Just one of those days, I guess. Not fully there, but I think at this point I can say that I'm what, the I fix my sleep schedule because I don't feel tired in the afternoon anymore, at least. So I think we fixed it officially. Yeah. Coffee. Nah, I don't. I was thinking about it, but sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't work. I don't know, man. Not drinking coffee. I have my cereal. I was like, maybe I'll eat some food, right? I was gonna eat my sandwich, but I just have Cheerios and milk. You all need. You saw me online at 5 o'clock. What do you mean? On like Discord or on like Twitter? Also, why are you looking at me in my online activity, bro? What? Yeah, why are you following when I'm online and offline, bozo? You want to talk about that? Out yourself there? A little sus, yeah, a little sus, isn't it? Hi, Sheldon from the Philippines. Hello. Yeah. Right. Reveal that. Still don't know. I'm gonna be at Conquest. I'm gonna be at Conquest. Super excited. So I'm body pillow. I'm not gonna say anything. I'm not gonna say anything about that. If you're talking about the tweet last night, I will not confirm nor deny anything, because I think it's more funny that way. Yeah, happy Sunday. Happy Sunday morning, night. How are you feeling today? How are you feeling today, guys? You guys feeling like type one in the chat if you're feeling a little silly. Type two if you're if you want to murder. Two if you're feeling silly. I mean, one if you're feeling silly. Two if you want to murder someone. Now I like gauge the vibe right now. Wow. Okay. We got a few threes in there. Maybe people are feeling a little silly and want to murder somebody. Okay. I like that. Yeah, I like that. That's good. That's good. Yeah, it's pretty. I'm a big fan of that. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Good morning, Sherlock. Good morning. Good morning, guys. Yeah, I'm still getting in there. My head's like, wobbling. It feels like my brain, like when I turn my head, I feel like my brain is like banging against the walls of my skull. You know what I mean? You're about to pass out. Wait, what time is it for you? You're about to pass out, huh? No, what time is it for you, dude? Busy, thank you for the 1 year. Holy shit. Yeah, Busy, thank you for 1 year of sub the channel, dude. Welcome back. Mwah. Me sell thing with the sub. I mean for the dono. And Hissy, Ninten, Charisse, you guys for the subs as well. Oh yeah, what about my phone here? Link, thank you for the dono, thank you for the 50. So today you're gonna put on the shirtless Leon mod, right? I have no idea how to do that. If maybe I can ask somebody to help me do that. I forgot there was a thing, like there's mods for that shit, right? Although thank you for the dono too, thank you. Sisu, thank you for the dono. Being name with the dental. Plum, thank you for the 15 months. And let's see. Moongazer, thank you for the 10 months. And Aris, thank you for the 14 months too. Welcome back. You try to give me a bark. Okay. I mean, for $50. Ugh. Ooh. Ugh. Ugh. Nah, not today. Oh, what? I think something's, yeah, I feel like maybe, I feel like I ate something weird last night. Yeah, I had like spinach fish taco. I had this like cheesesteak egg roll thingy. And I was like, was pretty good. It was pretty good, but I don't know. It didn't sit well. Maybe that's part of it, but I'm feeling okay right now. I don't know, thank you for the donut. Tired, but happy to see you. Yeah, I'm tired too. Don't worry. I think most people are a little tired today. It's Sunday. Sunday, it's raining. I'm a little sleepy. I was gonna go out today, and do some stuff, but I'm feeling like I just want to, like, I honestly feel like I just want to lay in bed and, like, not give a shit. Yeah, tomorrow we're still streaming though. We still have the Hoyo Fair, like, watch along thing that I promised to do for the sponsor thing, and then, like, maybe I'll do some rolls and then call it a day, right? Do some rolls and call it a day. Done my taxes yet? Of course I have. I had to be responsible, yeah, as a US citizen, to do my taxes and stuff. Oh boy. Okay, let me see. Ooh. Yeah, I'm still shaking myself awake. Today, like, everything's back. Like, the chat box is there, the sub goal is there. I don't know what happened yesterday for it to, like, bork itself and, like, die, but it's here now. You miss watching my streams? Oh, welcome back, man. Hope you're doing okay. Welcome back. Honey and cream, thank you for the sub, and thank you for the gift sub. Thank you so much. Nice earring. Thank you. Why my eyes look so devious? Hold on, let me fix that. Uh-oh. Ah, there it is. The life came back. Oh, maybe it's more fitting to do this because I'm tired, right? Maybe that's more fitting. You got finals. Oh shit, right. Yeah, my college people, you got finals coming up, don't you? Cause like you're like on your last semester before summer vacation, right? Oh boy. It's time for, yeah, my for people in the US. Yeah, you got college finals coming up. Like in the next couple weeks, next few weeks. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Good luck, man. Good luck. So yeah, like I said before, I'm feeling a little, my brain is not all here right now because I'm trying to I'm gonna be like very one track mind, right? So things might not come out of my mouth the way that I want them to. So just be prepared for that. Like I might like, I don't know, describe barbecue chips as like sour cream and onion flavor. That's like the point we're at right now. So anything for the 5 gifted subs, thank you. Yeah, if you get what I mean. I don't know if you get what I mean, but that's the level that we're at. Okay. I think I just want sour cream and onion chips right now. That's probably what it is. Oh my god, do I have to put on the heart rate monitor? Do I have to? Yeah, I have to. Yeah, there's gonna be somebody that comes in later and just be like, "Ooh, no heart rate. Oh, no heart rate. No heart rate monitor. Toto." Where's the heart rate monitor? Oh shit, I had to tell them. I don't have to put it on every day, but I'm gonna just put it on anyways, cause I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I'm gonna put that shit on. Hold up. Yeah, give me a second. Now, give me a moment. I'll put it on. Don't worry. It's coming. It's on its way. There it is. All right. Baby noises. That's you guys. Fanny, thank you for the $100. Wow. Fighting Leonto. Leonto. Oh, you mean, oh, you shipping me with Leon? Okay. I mean, I don't mind. Have you seen his ass? Have you seen his chest? Shit. I feel like you'd have to be a fool to not wanna like smash Leon, right? Like anybody that looks at him, like you have to be a fool to like pass on that. There's no way. There's no way. Just one look, and then you know. Yeah, that's pretty damn good. It's pretty damn good, right? Regardless of what you think, he's delicious. Is the first merch drop ever coming back? If it makes you feel any better, the body pillow is coming back. in the next merch drop. Just the body pillow though. There may be a booth at Conquest. So for all the people that are going to Conquest, you know how there's like booths and stuff to sell your like merch and art and stuff like that? There's gonna be a Shulto booth. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be, we're working to make a Shulto booth. So if you wanna buy Shulto merch at the convention, you can do that. Isn't that crazy? Yeah, you can do that. Like just buy right there and then, right? Don't have to worry about shipping. You don't have to worry about anything. Just walk on up and be like, I want that. And you grab it. Also, I'm gonna be signing some stuff too. I think I'll be signing like postcards, so they're like exclusive to the con. Like if you get a postcard somehow, I'm still thinking about the deals. I'll like sign it, and also maybe I'll sign the hoodies, because we're selling a few of them, not too many. Those would be like super limited, and maybe I'll like write some stuff on the hoodie, because like I think I can do that, right? I don't know, there's some ideas. But yeah, if you go to Conquest, there's gonna be a booth for the merch, and then you'll get like it's gonna be like a mishmash of all of them, so yeah, you'll be able to grab some there. It's pretty cool, isn't it? Yeah, that's pretty damn cool. I'm excited. I'm excited to do that. How do VTubers meet and greet usually go? Well, since I'm the only VTuber there, you can imagine I'm doing it virtually. So I'll be on like a big monitor thingy, right? And then like I'll get to see you, right, in person, and you get to see me like as this, and we get to have a one-on-one conversation, right? I think that's pretty damn cool. And then that's your like chance to like, I don't know, show me what you got. Or maybe it's my chance to show you what I got. I don't know what's gonna happen. I really don't know, man. And then the panel, oh boy, I have no idea either. Maybe I sing something. Oh, it died again. Bruh. That's kind of funny, isn't it? Anyways, let's just get to the game. How about that? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what happened there. Lead to that. Oh, it's back. Oh my god, it's back. Do you see that? I fixed it. Bro, I'm a magician. I'm a fucking magician. What? Damn, he's a wizard. Yeah, okay, that was odd, man. I don't know what went wrong there earlier. All right, enough dilly dallying. It's time for Resident Evil. Yeah, Resident Evil time. I froze. Wow, I wonder what's gonna happen now, because I froze. Oh no, don't make me a dog boy. Oh no, mister, don't turn me into a dog boy, please. Oh, I don't wanna be a dog boy. Ah! Fuck. Well, I had no control over that shit. So, yeah, we're back to this. Okay. It'll go away. Sometime. Hold on, let me set up this again. Oh, wow. Yesterday was a busy day. Maybe I should just go to the gym again. Fuck it. We go again. Bonuses. Oh, did we get bonuses already? Extra content. Wow, extra content. What is all this? Oh, it's models and stuff like that if I want to see it. Leon with the coat, Leon with the shirt, the doggos, Del Lago. Okay, the chickens and the rat. It's a rat mob. I want to look at the rat model. Yeah. The rat model. What? I can play its voice. What? The rat model, bro. It's so like uncleanly. Like you can tell it needs a bath so bad. It needs to bathe, bro. That ain't me. What the hell are you talking about? That ain't me. No, this guy's dirty and stinky and like needs to take a shower. He's unhygienic, crusty, and I don't know. Those beady little eyes. Yeah, we killed these things in the game. Extra content, let me see what else. What else is there? Oh, there's a dog. Oh, wait, I want to see this Leon. Oh, yeah. Wait, it jiggles. Wait, his pockets jiggle. Wait, this is... What else jiggles? Nothing else? I gotta check, man. I just gotta check, you know? You never know what kind of physics that they add to these models and stuff. So, just making sure. Damn, look at that. Look at that muscle. Look at that packaging he's got. Okay. Nice. Nice, man. See what weapons. Oh, I can unlock weapons and stuff too. Apparel. I think I'll finish the game in order to unlock some of that stuff. Where did I leave off? I think here. Yeah. Don't say I'm tripping. What? What do you mean by that? Excuse me, thank you for the sub. Miyazu, thank you for the sub too. Sia, thank you for the sub. And Yure, thank you for the 5 gifted. Thank you so much, Yure. Blech. Hey, merchant.
Welcome. Wilded. What can I do you for?
What can you do me for? What can I do you for? I'm not sure.
Life needs care every once in a while.
It does.
The difference between life and death.
I feel like that's like foreshadowing. I'm gonna increase the durability.
Come back anytime.
Thank you, sir. I'll be back another day, another time. Merchant reminded me of Ghost. Oh, you mean from like Call of Duty? Is that what you're talking about? Ghost from Call of Duty? Or are you talking about another ghost? I'm not sure. Hold up. Oh, I have to go to this location. Fuck, wait. Oh, there's another... I didn't see that. There's another like waypoint over here on the top, right? Okay, that's kind of cool. That's where we gotta go now. I can't go over here because we don't have the church key. But we do have the head. Way shrine. Do I have the key for that? I do have the way shrine key. Hold on a second. Give me a moment, guys. You don't see a lot of things, nothing new. Okay, well, you have a small ass. You have a flat butt. How's that feel? Too far? I'm a little petty today, guys, okay? If you make fun of me, I'll probably make fun of you. Most likely, I will make fun of you. I'm just jealous. Why would I be jealous of a flat ass? What do you mean? Okay. What is that to be jealous about? Huh? Inlay gemstones. Can I inlay these at all? They're all circles! Why are they all circles for? Give me some... Ah, fuck, man. Okay. You're so mean. It's called... love. You know when you bully somebody enough, that means you just love them a lot, right? It's like how, you know, you're comfortable with a friend enough.
Oh, hold up.
To the point where you, like, feel okay bullying them. Because you love them. If that makes any sense. Yo, Kiki, thank you for the dono. This month is the first anniversary of your subscription. Wow, bruh. Yeah, I feel like April is a lot of people's anniversary subscription month, which is kind of cute. Welcome back. Thank you for the 1 years, guys. Thank you for all the 1 years. So yeah, thank you for the 13. I heard another rat! Or bats. I can't tell if it's a bat or a rat. Sometimes. Simple Infinity, thank you for the 13 months, dude. Welcome back. And, yeah. I said.
I'm gonna come.
Why? You wanna explain? Do you want to explain, sir? What is this about? Wait. What is this? This is like a... That looks like... Okay, now that looks like DNA. I think we have to look around the place for clues. Make the bats stop. Make him stop. Squeak, squeak. Haha, he said come. Yeah. Okay. Okay, that's one thing. I think I have to go back through the cave if I want to see, like, the, yeah, the other, like, signs. Maybe? Okay. I don't see it. Yeah, I don't see it. Wait, what does that mean? What does that mean, man? Huh? Yeah, I only see the one sign over here. So I just gotta press the one thing. Hold up. Nope, it wants me to press other shit. I don't see the other shit though. I had to sneeze. I had to go upstairs. Wait, can I even go up the stairs? What stairs? Where's the fucking stairs at, dude? Oh shit! I see it right there. There's three snakes. Okay. There's three of them. Three of them. And what else? There's more back here. Yeah. Oh my god, we sneezed together. Wow. What a coincidence. What a coincidence, bro. Ain't that crazy? Haha, little wacky. Little wacky. Silly. Look up. Wait, look up where? What am I looking up at? Because I see this, and then there's like the three snakes. Look at crack in the house. Hmm? Like on the ceiling? Like this thing? Oh, you mean like upstairs maybe? And I can see it? I see. Bro, that's hard. That's fucking hard, huh? Who'd be able to see that? Okay, so it's this one, it's this one, and it's this one. No, it's not. Bruh, Wait, give me a moment. Give me a moment. Shoto, go to the second floor. Is there stairs to get up there to the second floor? I don't think so. Wait, there's a ladder! Oh my fucking god, there's a ladder, dude. Oh my god! Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Well, I'll be damned. Well, I'll be fucking damned, man. Well, lick my ass and cover my toes in peanut butter and call me Jeffrey. Damn, that's crazy. That's crazy, bro. Oh wait, I didn't mean to press that one. So I think it's this, and then it's this one, and then that one. I found a blasphemer's head. Rifle ammo. Pog, I think that's everything. Now I can go back to activate the church area, right? And I got the hexagon PC. Hi, Jeffrey. No, my name's not Jeffrey, yo. Who's Jeffrey? That's not me. I'm not Jeffrey. All right, we're out of here. Sally, thank you for the 13, and Alex, thank you for the 16. Vixen, thank you for the 13 too. Welcome back, guys. Hold up. Let me look at the map again. Where are we going? Over here. Going over here. There's a locked drawer right there. But I want to go to the boathouse on the bottom right. Going to the bottom right. Yeah. Please don't call me. I'm not no Jeffrey. I ain't no Jeffrey, man. That ain't me. That ain't me. You accidentally rizzed up 2 to 3 people. What'd you do? Did you make the... What's it called? The staring... What's it called again? Do you guys know what I'm talking about? Like, you know that guy from Tangled? The rogue from Tangled who makes that one face? What's it called? Staring... The white stare face. Is that what it's called? Flynn? Yeah, Flynn. Yeah, you know when he does that little, like, you know, when he, like, perks up his eyebrows and, like, puckers his lips and, like, you know, like, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah, that's what it's called. That's what it's called. And then, like, and then you get this music, playing right here. Sin City was a maybe. I did the face too just then. It's so good, man. It's so fucking funny. It's so fucking funny. I saw a video of like two people having a riz off. I didn't even know you could do that. That was the first time in my life I've ever seen a riz off. Like, they were just doing the face at each other until one of them gave up. Man, what's happened to us? What's happened to us, man? Wait, is the body gone? Or has there never been a body there? I swear to God, I thought there was a person on that the table. Maybe not. Maybe not. How's that even work? I don't know. Maybe I'll show you guys. I'll show you guys sometime later. There's a video. There was a video. Yeah, dude. Okay, so for context, it was like some dude walked up to like these two girls and asked them to spin the wheel or take like $5 or some shit like that, right? And then the wheel landed on the Rizzler of Oz, right? And then he started doing the face, the white stare face, right? And then like one of the girls took off her sunglasses and like did it back to him, and then they both just stared at each other for like the longest time. And yeah, I think you know what I'm talking about. Oh. Wait, no. I don't want to be here just yet. I want to go back and do the hexagon pieces first. Right. Yeah. I almost fucking forgot about the hexagon pieces. Yeah, let me do that before I unlock the church. Because, like, I feel like if I open the church, something's going to happen. Like a boss fight. I don't want to, like, get locked into a boss fight. Is it? You'll get baptized in the church. I don't wanna. Nah, dude. Have you seen those videos? They just dunk the baby in the water. That's crazy. Alright, now where's my boat? Hello? Where's my boat at, yo? Over here? My boat. It's raining, Shul. Like, in the game or in real life? Because it's actually both right now. Hold on, let me see. Where is the area I gotta go to activate the... shit, I had to sneeze so bad and then I got cucked. Fuck, man. It was about to come out and then I got jebaited. Wait, why is there so many pesetas over here? First time here in chat. Hello there. Welcome, dude. Hope you're having a good time. Okay. On a scale of 1 to 10, how do you rate my own Riz? I feel like I'm better than the average person. So, I'd say like a solid... Wait, is this the right area? I need to be at... I mean, I taught a class on it. I think that counts for something, so. I think you gotta have at least a 7 out of 10 to be qualified to teach what I taught, right? So, yeah, I'd say like a 7.5 out of 10. Bruh, is it over here? Is that where I came from? I'm so confused. Where did I come from originally? Oh my god, was it here? Where did I come from to do the thingy? Over here? Was it this place? I'm so lost. Remember our date? Yeah, dude. I remember the date. I mean, honestly, they just let anybody have a teaching certificate these days. How are you guys gonna feel when you have a teacher that got their degree by using ChatGPT? Like, how are you gonna feel? Oh, wait, what's this? Oh, I gotta rotate. Ah, oh, it's a puzzle. We gotta do a puzzle. Oh, why am I sneezing so much today? Huh? Yeah, well, what's with all the sneezes? Ugh. Yeah, I think about this. I don't know. I really don't know. This should have a lot of puzzles, doesn't it? Oh wait, I'm close. I don't know. I don't know. You want further? I want further. Wait, I almost had it. Guys, maybe it's that. Yeah! Wow, I'm smart. I'm actually a little smart, bro. See that? Depraved idol. Wait, what's a depraved idol for? Oh, I think, I just gotta sell it for monies. So that, all of that was just like for some extra moolah. That's it. Okay. I thought there was like a cool item coming up. Is the Discord server unavailable? No, it's still available. It's still available. I don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, I got a lot of money out of that, which is pretty nice. Nevermore, thank you for the Prime, Stephanie, thank you for the down, the sub. Pudding and Kitty, thank you for the sub too. Thank you guys. Okay. Now back to the church, man, because that's where I was going in the first place. I got distracted by the medallions. I thought it was gonna be something cool, but no, it was just a golden statue. That's okay. Give me more money. Wait, did I just go? I wanted a fucking circle, man. No shot. Oh yeah, I just wanted an entire circle. Oops, I didn't realize that. Sometimes I feel like I'm bad with directions sometimes. Really bad with directions, guys. Hold on. Ugh. Okay. And then, yeah, the Discord should work. It's down below. If you click on the link, right? You should be able to join the Discord server. So yeah. Okay. Now we can do this. Let's see. What's gonna happen? I found the church insignia. Wait. Oh, is that why I need to get inside the church? That's what?
Condor One to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor One out.
What's up all these names? What is Baby Eagle? Baby Eagle? Huh? Oh, what was this? Eddie, thank you for the Prime. And Cinnabunny, they have a gifted subs, thank you. So I can leave now, right? And get the fuck out of here. Finally. Oh man, I have to go all the way back over to this side. Maybe I can just take... Oh, I just take this, like, path, right? Back over here. Easy peasy. Alright. This entire area, though. My friend said that... You know how I said earlier yesterday that I was having a pretty easy time with the... of the game? Well, they told me that it gets a lot harder. Don't know what that means. It gets harder. I mean, they're probably right. We barely dented the game, so. Damn, bro. Wow. Cake. Look at that Leon cake. Wow. Wow. Okay. I can't believe I didn't notice that when he was just like, crawling through the tunnel earlier. I didn't notice that shit. Okay. You didn't have to do all that now. Also, learning for the 5 gifted. You need to go into the cave. I guess we could visit the merchant one more time, right? Before we head to the church. You thought that was me. No way you thought that was me. That's impossible, man. Huh? How does that even remotely sound close to what I sound like? And that's so, like, loud, and the microphone is, like, a lot different. I think you're just being mean.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Butterfly lamp, velvet. Ooh.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Butterfly lamp. I feel like if I sell...
A deal well struck.
sell the rubies. I'll tune up the knife a little bit more. Just one more time.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Try that on. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Is he trying to suggest something? Like, I'm gonna miss out on stuff if I don't look around a little bit more. I hate it when the characters do that because they know how I am and shit. Like, if I miss out on some kind of secret, then I'm gonna be pissed. Is this the point of no return? Well, there's gonna be a few of them, so I hope. God damn it. Yeah, I'm gonna go check out what he means. There's, like, something down here, probably. Yeah, there's something over here that I didn't get to take a look at yet. Oh, treasure chest? No. It's just a bunch of garbo. How do I get up there? Oh, yeah, right, Leon can just climb. I forget. There's some logic now. How are you today, Shelto? I'm feeling pretty alright. Thank you for asking. A splendid bangle! Hold up. Wait, this is what I needed. Mm-hmm. And that's worth like 16,000 already. Wow. That's a lot of money. A lot of money. I think that's it for this. No, wait, there's one more treasure piece. There's so much treasure in this area. Wait, huh? Treasure? Treasure? Is there treasure nearby that I just don't see? Treasure! It's right up there! Hold up. How do I get it though? I see the fucking treasure, man. Right there. I got it. An Alexandrite, you know? I'll take it, man. That's really cool. I like Alexandrite. Is that worth more for this? Duo bonus, 1.2. That might be good to sell. Alright. I'm too lazy to check out everything else. So I think that's it. That's all we're gonna do, guys. Yeah, and you guys say I'm blind. What? You guys say I'm fucking blind. No. That's just not true. Huh? I can have good eyesight. And sometimes hello, I just don't. Stranger. I'm only human.
Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for?
I'm only human, guys. Alright.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. A deal well struck. Might want to take care of any.
Hold on, I'll sell this as well. Wait, can I do one more? Like that?
Leftover errand. Welcome.
And I sell the lamp too.
Thank you. Will that be all then?
Nope, I'm not done. I want to upgrade my shit to make it more powerful. I'm more...
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We're
okay.
Starting pleasant travels.
That is everything I need to do to upgrade. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm ready to take on whatever's waiting for me at the church. I'm a little nervous. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, wait, what? Down here? Merger really said skill issue. I mean, oh god! I knew it, dude. I fucking knew it.
Shit.
Who's waiting behind?
Jesus Christ. Whoa. God damn, you're a big boy.
Defeat the giant. Wow, that's like that's an easy task. Holy fuck. Wait, what is that thing? Oh, that's his weak spot. What? I'm just slicing at it? Okay. Leon, you're a badass. Oh, I didn't expect him to just climb the monster like that. Cool. Doggo! Wait, he's a friend!
Hey, it's
It's that dog.
Are you gonna help me? Holy shit, I think he's gonna help me. The dog's gonna save my butt. What's up, boy? What's up? Oh! What's the dog gonna do? Wait, has he even helped yet?
Because I could use it.
Let's go! Good boy. He is a good boy. I might have to eat my chicken eggs right now. Oh wait, I haven't eaten this yet. Have I? Yeah. I'm not in desperate need of it. Hold on, give me a second. I think I can wait. Okay, now I definitely need it. Calm down, big guy. Yes! Knife him, slice him up, Leon. I should have known that was this like little weak spot. Is that it? Yo, we did it. We did it. Me and the doggo. Me and my new friend.
That was almost a pancake.
Okay.
Let's get to that church.
All right, that wasn't too bad. Nice. Where's the dog? Can you go give him a little pet for helping me out? That was cute, man, because we... Dude, I think if we didn't save him, he wouldn't help us in this fight, right? But the fact that we did help him out means that he also helped us out, which is pretty damn cute, in my opinion. I like that a lot. Yeah, that shit's so adorable. Woof? Woof? What? Dog? Where'd the dog go? That shit's broken up now. Maybe he's down here. Wait, I don't want to like miss out on anything. Oh, he's just chilling. Oh, thank you, buddy. I can't pet you or nothing, or like give you my chicken eggs as like a treat. No, okay. Are we gonna name him? Leon, you gotta give him a name. No names? Smudge. I don't know why I would name him. No, I'm not naming him Jeffrey, fuck you. That's not what you would name a dog, I don't think. You're crazy, man. I like Oreo. Call the dude Oreo. I'll name him Double Stuffed Oreo. Yeah. Double Stuffed Oreo. My new dog. Oh? Wait. No, that's still Lake, yeah. Uh-oh. That's bad. That's pretty bad. But thank God, this gun is pretty ridiculously strong. Alright. It says it can save, like, back over here, too. Yeah? Yeah, fuck it. I'll save one more time. That was not a bad boss fight. It wasn't too hard. And we also had the dog to help us, so that made it a little bit easier. But, don't know if there's gonna be another fight in here. It's all back-to-back boss fights. Maybe.
Ashley Graham!
Ashley?
I'm here to help.
Ashley Graham? Look for Ashley in the church. We found the small key. All the way, bro. Is this gonna be a big-ass church, or is it gonna be a tiny one? Like, is this all there is to the church? Some bolts. What do I need bolts for? Oh god, is there more puzzles? Fuck no, it's more puzzles, bro. Ah! It's always about the puzzles, man. We gotta make it fit. Okay, I think I can do this. I see an answer somewhere. Right there. And then yeah, like that, right? Right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wait, what'd I do wrong? Oh, it's upside down! Oh shit, yeah, you're right, that shit's upside down. Wait, I need the blue one. The blue, I don't have the blue one, or do I? Yeah, where would I get the blue one from? Just gotta look around. There's machine gun ammo back here. Ew. You have any blue clocks back here? That's where it is. I thought there was no blue dial because it like locked it in to make it easier for us, but nah, it's okay. Upside down, yeah. I know. Like that. And then the amount of puzzles this game has, though, it's quite a bit. It's a handful of puzzles. They're pretty cool puzzles, though. Did I do that right? Eh? Am I stupid? I'm fucking stupid. I'm so stupid. Hold on. Okay. I think we're in we're in business now, guys. Yeah. Oh my god. My brain wasn't ready. Was not fucking ready for a bunch of puzzles this early in the morning. Dude, I just want to eat my Cheerios. You did it though. Yeah. I did it though.
Ashley, you in there?
Asaray, thank you for the 8 months, dude. Welcome back. Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna eat you. Like I eat my Cheerios. I heard you had an animation at the Hoyo Fair thing. I can't wait to see it tomorrow. Oh, is that her phone? Her flip phone? Is like, what? Sigma! Oh, it's Sigma Gamma Phi. Oh, it's the, sorority, probably. That makes more sense. Sigma Gamma Phi.
Ashley.
Ashley?
Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Wow!
Just let me go.
Listen.
Hey.
Easy with that.
Dude, I'm a friend. Ashley.
My name's Leon. I'm here in the president's quarters. That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The lost lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them salvation.
Uh-oh. They're coming to the church. We gotta run. Or just kill them. I'm not sad. I'm fine. I can handle those guys. This was also a long chapter though. Like, hella long chapter. 1 hour and 22 minutes of the lake area. Yeah. It's a good part of the game though. Like, I enjoyed that. Alright, chapter 5. Chapter 5 out of what, like 20 or something like that?
What do we do?
There's a lot of chapters in this game, from what I heard.
Your father trusts me, and I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Sixteen chapters.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Probably not best to instigate them, right? Oh, she's gonna be our friend to do that. I thought it was gonna be Ada or something.
What do we do? There's no way out.
There's no way out. Well, I mean, we could just jump through the window, like. Why is she covering her eye when I do that? Ashley? 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 Wait, what happens? Can we actually end? Hold on. I just want to know.
Ashley.
Oh! Wow. Who would have thought? That's what happens. Oh my god, I'm so stupid.
You okay?
Hold on, can I restart? Hold on, load the game. Yeah, let me load back up on my autosave. I should have known. I thought maybe she could catch it, right? I thought maybe she was gonna catch the grenade or something.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay. Seriously?
Why catch it? I don't know. I was thinking, like, she was gonna be like Elizabeth. You know? If you know what game I'm talking about, then you know. But I don't know if she's gonna be helping us. Can we give her a gun? Can we give her like a spare gun to use to help us out too? Is that possible? I had to protect her. Oh no. This is like an escort mission now. I gotta protect her ass. Oh, rat. Where's the rat? Oh shit. I didn't get the rat in time. Get the rat. Kill the rats. Kill the rats. Kill the rat, Shuttle. Kill it. Where'd the rat go? Rat. Oh my god. Wait, that didn't even give me a challenge. I just killed it and... Oh. Smudge. Mo. Ah. I didn't have to kill the guy. Damn. It's kind of awkward. Yeah. Hey man, I didn't know that was gonna happen, alright? I was like hoping it was gonna be part of a challenge or something. Also, I don't know what to do with these bolts. Okay, Ashley, we ready? We could use the ladder from earlier to get down. Or just jump down.
It's okay, I've got you.
Well, if he doesn't catch her. I mean, there was a perfectly good ladder from before that we literally saw right there. Why not just use the ladder, dude? Me when? Guys, come on.
Thanks.
Okay, this is gonna be really annoying. Yeah, having to protect her the whole time.
Bruce, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Where's the Rizzler? What do you mean? He's literally just saving the president's daughter. Briza. Head for the extraction point. Oh wow, that's kind of far. We have to go all the way up there?
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Oh no, man. We have to go all the way up there. Ashley commands, tight or loose. Switch between tight and loose formation. Ashley will stick close behind Leon while in tight formation. This can be effective when running past enemies. Loose. Ashley will hang back while Leon upper avoid enemy attacks. Okay. Control. I switch to control. Why do they call it tight and loose?
Spread out. Come on.
Spread out. Come on. I think we can sneak up on her, right? Oh yeah, you guys would.
Let's go.
Got it.
You guys would.
Yes. Come in. Get behind me.
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
Ashley, watch out! What the fuck? Ashley! I swear to God, Ashley.
Ashley! Ashley!
Captured Ashley. The enemy will try to grab Ashley and carry her off. And carry her off? What?
Hang in there.
Leon, watch out!
Twisty son of a bitch.
There's so many of them!
No.
Calm down! You're making me panic now! Oh my god! Stop it! Stop! Ow! Oh my god, this is a lot to deal with. It was easier when it was just like me and myself. I'm fine, Ashley. Get over here. Get.
You're serious.
Stay back. Okay.
Ashley, don't get close to those. Okay. So far, so good. You're alive. You got carried off a couple times, but it's all right. Is he throwing dynamite at me? Hold on, there's some stuff in here I want to grab before we hop out.
Let's go.
Okay, Ashley, stay close. Tight formation, Ashley, tight formation. No, Ashley, you body blocked me! Why? No, Ashley, back up. Get away from the fire. Yeah, fire's bad, Ashley. See, this is what happens when you don't do the tight formation. All right, you have to stay in the tight formation. And only sometimes you have to be in the loose formation. Why do they call it tight and loose formation, dude? I don't know, that's so stupid. You gotta stay tight. That's the key to success.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
What do you got to sell for me? Trade? Rocket launcher. Recipes.
You get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
Maybe I can grab this later.
Where would it? Next time, then.
Yes, sir. Stay tight. I guess. What is this? I need someone to get rid of the wild dog that's been roaming around the village. It'll be easy to spot. It's not like normal dogs. I hope you're not fucking talking about what I think you're talking about. Right? They're not talking about what I think they're talking about. Also, I had to go over here to kill it. The savage mutt. So it's not our dog, I hope. It's a different kind of dog.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Can we take a break, she said. Can we take a break? I don't know, man. I don't think we can be taking any breaks in this type of situation, Ashley.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Oh, hi. Shh. Ashley, stay close. No, don't spread out.
Come on.
Stay close.
Got it.
I think I gotta get him with like... I missed. But nobody noticed, that's okay. Where if you want to go to the other side, yeah, I'm gonna go towards that area to kill the savage mutt.
Oh, hi! Help Ashley, be useful!
Can I just give Ashley, can I just give her a gun? That shit hurt, man. Yeah, I gotta heal. Uh-oh. Not looking too good. They kinda cornered us in this little tiny house. She's getting the princess treatment. It is an escort mission, so like, I wouldn't expect anything else. It's escort missions are pretty rough. If I hand her a gun, she'll shoot me instead. I don't know about that. Maybe I'd have a little bit more faith, right? We just met her. Like, maybe she's a good shot, right? Maybe she can be a good shot, right, guys? Right? Let's see. What if we... Oh, yeah, you can help me get into this house now. Get over here. Help.
Come on.
Get over here, Ashley. She's not Ellie.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Yeah, she's not Ellie, but I'm not expecting an Ellie.
Okay.
Ellie's like, wow, in another level. Okay, what's this? Elegant bangle. All right. Oh, that was it? It was just for more money? Okay. Yeah, Ellie's a badass. Now, we can go and kill the savage mutt. Whatever that means. I don't think you should be here for this, Ashley. I'm not gonna lie. I feel like she might get into... Can we just tell her to, like, sit? Can you just, like, stay here?
Spread out.
Yeah, spread. Okay. You stay back. Stay back. There's gonna be a dog. A very dangerous looking dog, apparently. Is it inside the house? It says it's in the house. Hello? Doggy? Hello? Where's the dog at? Woof woof. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Where you at? Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Where's the dog at? Maybe he's upstairs instead? Because it says he's here, but... Here, boy. Here, boy. Come on, boy. Dog? No dog? Bruh, I don't see no dog. It said to come over here and then he would be, he'd be in this area. Where's the fucking dog at? Do you guys see a dog? Yeah, do you guys see a dog? I don't see no dog. Maybe it was a trap. Impossible. It was a request from the merchant guy. He wouldn't lie to us. Oh, I hear it. Is that the dog? I think that's the dog. Wait. Yeah. You ran off, though. Wait, where'd the guy run off to? Why am I doing this mission? I don't have to, but I am. He's back in the village square. Oh my god. He's a purple dog? Wait, is he a purple dog? Oh!
Hi there.
That shit hurt, man. No, he's not. He's just a regular one of those dogs.
What the dog doing?
Fuck! Oh my god. Oh my god, he has hands. That was really, really powerful.
Target neutralized.
Wow, that dog was crazy. Crazy, crazy dog. Yeah, he took quite a few shots. It was really unexpected. I might have to go back to the merchant. Unless he's up here too. Adorable dog, guys. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I like my dogs with tentacles and parasites as well. And will probably eat my face off. That sounds like a good boy to me, right? That's what you guys want? Cause that sounds like that's what you're saying you want, but yes. Oh my god.
So that's a request done and
yep, done and dusted.
Ooh, what you buying?
Now I can buy some new shit. Periscope, laser sights, SGORR, red barrel. Is laser sight really that helpful?
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I like when he calls me stranger. I'll buy the laser sight.
Yeah, a wise choice. Come back anytime.
How is Ashley still alive? Wait, where'd she go? Ashley. I thought she didn't follow us for a second. That would've been kind of weird. And she'd been carried off already. How do I combine this? Wait, can I not combine that with anything? Did I just get this? Oh my god, wait. Maybe I didn't even need this. SG09R. Wait, is that like the pistol I sold? I originally had? Uh-oh. Wait, I think I got a useless item. That's pretty bad. No. Aw, dude. I thought that was my shotgun or something like that. What a waste of spinels. Yeah, what a huge waste. Can you sell it back? Maybe I can, yeah. I gotta take a look. I guess we gotta go through here, maybe through the roof to get over there. Okay, come on, Ashley. Let's go. Ashley, come on. Come on, Ashley. We gotta go, Ashley. Ashley? Like how she's a little bit unfazed to like those tentacle monsters. My god.
Close your eyes.
Oh. I'd rather have... I wish the dog would come with us, too. Like, we have Ashley and the dog to keep us company through this. At least I'd have the dog just watch Ashley so I can, you know, do my thing. But no doggo. They didn't want to give us doggo rights. Oh, the cow. Bro, the cow's still alive. Let's go. I wonder why they don't eat the animals or... I guess they're not hungry for the animals. Like... Ho ho! You are a tanky boy. A really tanky boy. What? Holy cow. Are you talking about, is that about the cow or about the big dude with the cow mask on? Ashley's still with us. Oh wait, I forgot about the way shrine. Yeah, let's go back and grab that. Dude, that would have been bad if I missed that. If you keep the punishment, it can penetrate. The Punisher, you mean? Yeah, I still have the Punisher in my storage, I think, right? I didn't sell it, I hope. I hope. But yeah, unfortunately, I didn't keep the item because I'm a bit stupid. The only I got this one, or like I'm using this one because I thought it was like add more penetration power, and you know I love the penetration power. It's good. Italian love cake. Thank you for the prime. What a name.
Over here.
What, Lewis? Wait, you're a friend? I thought he didn't like us. You're cool, dude? I didn't know you were cool.
You. Hey, listen, about earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case... Here! Help me!
Ashley, quick! Over here.
Go.
Oh, we're gonna hide her inside the hole? Okay. Alex, name for Prime. Thank you. An ice noodle, thank you for the 9 months.
Okay. It's game time.
Oh, he's gonna help me? He's gonna help me defend? That's kinda cool, man.
First of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget. This mob is made up of monsters. You're done warming up? Stretched!
Yeah.
Now I'm stretched.
Be good to go.
Yeah, I'm warmed up. I'm stretched. I'm looking for everything real quick. Oh, Lewis, I'm sorry.
Give me a hand.
I'm sorry. I was looking for stuff.
Coming.
I just left him. Yeah, because I wanted to look for extra shit.
For you.
He'll be fine. I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything, okay?
I've been waiting, hero boy.
Like, he doesn't need me, bro.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out how to block off the windows. Can I push this? Come on. Oh!
That one's free.
Oh, did he just save me? Oh, that's kind of cool though. Like, you gotta... like he was on my ass and he blocked him off. Or, like, got him off of my... oh, shit, I don't have anything to fit in here. Wait, I'm stuck! Wait, I'm stuck! Wait, whoa, what just happened? What just happened? Hello? I couldn't move at all. That shit was weird. Wait, bro. Okay.
There you go.
Yeah, like I stood still and I couldn't shoot or anything like that. Why is there so many of you? Wooden planks. I'm missing. These fuckers keep, they just keep coming back. I don't know what to do. I should.
Use this.
Appreciate it.
He has ammo? Dude, he just threw me some free ammo too. What a homie. I can use my eggs now. I gotta find another piece of wooden plank!
Thanks.
Uh oh. Bro, they got fucking ladders now too! How long is this gonna last? Yeah, you can go upstairs. You can go upstairs. Oh shit. There's so much stuff. All the wooden planks down here.
Present for you.
Okay, I need to cover this window downstairs real quick, and then I can go upstairs and help him. No! My windows!
Look, we've got a big one on our hands.
Little busy at the moment.
Hey, I guess we think we're rude.
Bro, my window! What was the point? Help, Lewis! Aw, damn it, he couldn't help me then. Hey, we don't want to be upstairs.
Perfect timing.
Oh my god. I'm trying to drop the... hopefully that helped a little bit. I'm so low on ammo, man. I am so low on ammo.
Alright.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, oh shit. Ah! Is he gonna leave me down here to deal with the bozo myself? The big guy?
I've been waiting, hero boy.
Yeah, I've been waiting too. What? We did it? Ashley saved the day? Crazy. I thought she was just hiding inside a hole.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
Do you want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that.
Mm-hmm.
This is what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I have a plaga.
I'm like them.
Uh-oh.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me.
Why don't I trust them?
Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions, the clock is ticking.
I feel like...
Why are you helping us?
Yeah, why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that.
Why?
We'll contact you later.
Are you responsible? I don't know. It just feels hard to trust them. Chapter results. This one was a lot shorter than the other chapter. I guess some chapters are longer than others, right? Alright. Lewis better not betray anybody. Yeah, I mean, that's what it's, like, building up to be. That's why I'm feeling low.
Hey, got a smoke?
Ada?
I do. The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really shouldn't be telling me... busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught.
Damn.
Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was... we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ada? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that?
She looks really good in that turtleneck. Oh my god, that suit. Oh, wow.
And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Wow. Oh, are we gonna be playing as... Oh, damn, I thought we were gonna be playing as Luis.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
I'm gonna come.
Negative. Too dangerous.
Okay.
We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
You're gonna die a painful death.
Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, what happened? Oh, do I still do tight formation and loose formation?
Okay. You're good.
Okay.
No. Come on!
Okay.
Give me some space.
No prob!
Let's go!
Okay.
Okay, it's all right.
Okay.
Come on.
Got it.
Spread out.
Okay.
With me.
Okay.
Okay, you're good.
Okay.
Come on.
No prob.
What the hell? I don't know why that's... Okay. Okay. What is this? Tighten the defenses. My devout believers, build me an impregnable fortress. And make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass pays their wicked sins in blood. I guess Lord Sadler is that one dude that we saw in the cloak.
I have something I think you like.
Hi. Midnight Stroll. Have you seen those nasty guys with the tentacles sprouting out of their heads? Not only are they dangerous, but they're a pain to kill too. They do have a weakness though. They absolutely hate bright lights like the sun. That's why they show up only during the night. It'd be wise to keep some flash grenades handy. Yeah. Oh, all right.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Fuck, I should have kept my spindle from earlier.
Money can't buy.
I should have kept it.
Anything else I can help?
Maybe I can sell it to him. Like, is it in my inventory? Can I sell this, the laser sight?
I'll buy almost anything. Not bad. A deal well struck.
Yeah, because I'm not going to be using that. Don Jose. Wait, I can just sell my charms too.
Good things on sale, stranger.
A riot gun? What is this? A semi-automatic shotgun.
You get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Oh, damn, wait, I could upgrade my shotgun if I wanted to. Yeah, if I sell this...
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Shotgun socket's the best shotgun? Yeah, that one's good. I think I sell this one, right? Yeah, I guess sell this one and then get the new one, probably.
Ah, I'll buy it at a high. Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
The dude kind of looks like a guildie, but what you mean is it because of his mask and purple? Yeah, the merchant's a guildie. Sure, yeah.
If you want a fighting chance, I'll try that on for size.
He's actually just a guildie.
That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Reload speed, power. I think I'm just looking for power right now.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Will that be all then? Don't
yep,
get
that's
yourself
it.
Killed now.
I'm a big fan of the shotguns. I love shotguns so much. Okay. Now, let's get going, and hopefully Ashley doesn't get carried off again, because that would kind of suck. Why don't I get carried off? Hey, you know, I'm thinking about this right now. Ashley gets carried off in, like, you know, over the shoulder by those villagers, right? But what about me? Like, why don't I get carried off? Why do they want to kill me and not her? Why can't I get carried off too? Right?
We've got company. Keep moving. Quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh. I'll try.
Spread out. On me.
Okay.
You're out in the open, Ashley. I wonder if we can even do this, like, stealthily. Without alerting anybody. That could be a lot easier, right? Just do that.
Okay, you're good. Come on.
No, you're not good. You're not good.
How is she just sitting there in the fire? What? Chill! Chill, Ashley. Don't panic. Wow. Calm down. Calm down. It's okay. It's okay. I'll be fine. I'll be fine. Everything's fine. You're serious. Wow, that's a lot of enemies. Actually, uh-oh. I might have to use this.
Present for you.
Give me a warning next time.
Yeah, we're fine, Ashley. We're fine. We're fine. Everything's okay. Everything's okay. So much for stealth, man. I wanted to give it a shot, and then they got alerted immediately. Ashley, help! Help me! Dude, what is she doing, bro? Where is that bitch throwing the... I'm getting lit up by, like, two ladies throwing Molotovs at me. Where is she? Aviva eso. Aviva eso. Aviva eso! Oh, there she is. I see her. I see her now.
One down.
Okay. Dude, they got some arm strength, though. Like, I'm kind of impressed. Like, that lady, she can throw, like, super far like that and pretty damn accurately. That's kind of impressive, isn't it? Oh, wait, who raided? Oh, Dav, thank you so much for the raid. Thank you, thank you. I'm not having a pretty good time with what's it? I'm having a good time, but I'm not having a good time. It's kind of hard right now. Yeah. Hope you had a good stream. Oof. I think you were playing The Last of Us too. I still have not finished that game because I got to the part where, you know, I got to that one part, and then I got really sad, and then I just didn't feel like playing anymore for a bit. But I might continue the game. It's just like, damn, I needed to take a moment. I haven't touched it since. You know what I'm talking about. I think, yeah, my community knows. My community knows. But thank you for the raid. Welcome, guys. Okay, I missed something near the front area. Yeah, so I didn't play Resident Evil until now because I was on vacation for a while, and it came out right as I left for Japan, so now I'm finally giving the game a shot because I have time to play it. And it's pretty damn good so far. Like, this is really awesome. It's really, really good. I don't know how I'm enjoying this this part though so far, because that's like, make sure Ashley doesn't die. And she's just there. I mean, at least with Lewis, he kind of helps me and gives me ammo and stuff like that, but then Ashley just, I have to make sure she doesn't wander and get caught by anybody. That's where missions are hard. They are hard, yeah. Not my favorite. What? Dude, that's not fair! I didn't even get a chance to shoot him!
Leon!
That's all she's gonna say? She's just gonna fucking watch me die and... alright, man. Okay. Oh, Leon. Oh. I really wish she could use a gun at least. Like, I would be down to give her a pistol, but no. It's not that easy. Yeah, I didn't even... I shot him, but I still took damage. Not again. Not again, man. Ain't no way. I'm not doing that shit. Chalice of Atonement. Chalice of Atonement. Hold on. I have to heal. Bro, wait. I'm actually low on health. Uh-oh. Hold on.
I'm like really, really low on health right now. And healing.
I'd tell you a chemistry joke, but I'd if I'd get a reaction lamal.
You tell me a chemistry joke, but you don't know if you get a I mean, you can try. I mean, you can always try. I mean, it's not like you can't do it. If you wanna give it your shot, then go ahead and give your shot, right? I tell you a chemistry joke, but I don't know if I'd get a reaction, Lamel. What? Yeah, I mean, dude, what's the problem? Like, I see. Okay, down. You know, that's a good, okay. That's a good one. You know, that's a good one. I was really confused for a second there. Holy shit. That's actually a really good joke, man. Good joke. What? I thought they were gonna try to like riz me up again, but and I was expecting something like flirty, so it kind of like went over my head there. I'm so slow today, dude. I told you I woke up like 2 hours ago, like literally 2 hours ago. I'm not all here right now, man. I'm so tired. Yeah, that was good. That shit was good. Props to you. Thank you for the bits. FaZe, thank you for the sub too. Also, Dava, hope you have a great night. Sleep well.
Sure is quiet.
Yeah, I am simply chilling. Being a blonde twunk with fat muscles isn't easy. It was just those two, I guess. She looks so tired. Ashley? I don't know what she's doing. Hold on, wait. Ashley, you good? She's tripping on the bodies and running around. God damn it, bro. Ah! Ashley, please help. She seems out of breath, too. Oh, man. Oh wait, hold on. I think I missed a few things on the floor. Give me a second. I am in aim mode looking at her. I mean, she's crouched. I don't know why she's crouching. You break your legs? Oh, that's why. Yeah, okay. She's crouching because I'm aiming. I didn't know that. Can I shoot her? Is it possible for me to shoot her? No, I don't think so. I know if I throw this at her head, like, she's not gonna dodge it. She's just going to accept that I just threw it at her. So, I can't do that anymore. I'm not gonna do it! No, I'm not gonna do it. I already did it once. It's done. We've learned what we've learned. Yeah, I'm not gonna get anything out of it. Be nice to her. I will be nice. You can throw eggs at her, can I? Really? I can't throw eggs, I don't think. If I could throw eggs, that'd be kind of cool. I would just throw it at the zombies the whole time. Throwing eggs at the zombies? What? Man, my perspective of Spain has changed a lot after just going through this entire game. Control.
Stay
wait.
Here.
What? Okay.
What? Her fucking reaction. Her fucking reaction to... Okay, now can we just push it down the stairs? No? We whistled for her. Like, alright, man.
Wait here.
Okay.
This is so stupid. Stay here. Hold on, actually, can she stand there? Yeah, she just stay. Let her stay in the locker. Get in the locker.
Okay.
Get in the locker.
Hide.
Okay.
Get in the locker.
Hang on.
Ashley, get in the locker.
Okay.
Stay here.
Get in the fucking locker. Wait, why is she not getting in the locker for?
Wait here.
Is she fed up?
Got it.
Is this like a stand?
Stay here.
No prob.
Wait here.
Okay.
Just go in the fucking locker, man, please. Oh, wait, she did go inside.
Give me some space.
Okay.
Give me some space.
Stay here.
Okay.
All right, bye, Ashley. You get to stay there for the rest of the game. I'll be back later. Umbrella. I mean, not Umbrella. Barber is gonna pick you up. Who the hell are these guys?
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
I am flattered.
There's two of them, bro. Oh man, I didn't mean to do that. So, oops. Okay. There's another grenade I have.
Present for you.
Oh, she's dead. I get one shot, or... Bro, some attacks can be blocked with a knife. I should have blocked it with my knife, yeah. I didn't know, like, I was... Was I already on low health, or was I one shot from that shit? Oh my god, alright. Chainsaw's one shot. Okay. They're sisters.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours.
I am flattered. What am I one?
Is that it? I got it. I got the checkpoint crank. Now what? Do I have to deal with those guys? No, the stairs! Oh shit, bro. The stairs. Hold on. I don't got anything. Fuck.
Son of a bitch.
At least Ashley's still inside the locker, right? She's chilling. That's nice though. I could just shove her in the locker so she doesn't get in trouble. Okay, now what? Now what? The fuck do I do? The fuck do I do? Do I use the crank for the bridge? Is there a bridge crank over here? Leon's kind of hot. I mean, you know. I don't think kinda. Yeah, I think he's pretty smoky. Dude has thick butt cheeks. What can I say? Also, yeah, where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Yeah, where the fuck am I supposed to go? Pesetas over there. This way. Oh, this is where I put the crank inside.
No! Ashley, stay in the locker! Ashley, you're supposed to stay in the locker. What? No, run! Leon, run! We gotta go, Leon. No! Wait. Oh, God. Oh, God, she's coming.
No, I'm
damn it!
I guess.
Hey, you made it.
Well, back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
Mm-hmm.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Shit. You actually caught up, bro. That's crazy. Okay, well, I guess you can't really actually leave her by herself. Damn it, bro. I mean, I just wanted to experiment and see what the fuck would happen if the game might, like, you know, punish us for even trying to do that. Yeah, we gotta keep little baby eagle nearby. Tight formation.
Come on.
Okay.
I'm gonna use that from now on, like, in my daily vocabulary. Tight formation and loose formation. Like, you know, like, if I'm hanging out with my mom at, like, the grocery store, right? And I don't want her to wander off too far, I'll be like, Mom, tight formation, come on. The fuck are you doing? Surely she'll get it, right?
All right, come on.
Okay.
I'm gonna come.
Who? Oh no, it's this guy. It's Walter.
Leon.
Your soul requires cleansing.
Damn. You'd be really good at tying shoelaces.
Hurry!
Stop screaming and run! Just keep running. Yeah, we gotta stay away from the large guy. Just keep running. What is this?
This way.
Okay. No shot.
We need to go. You got to kill me.
Yeah, you.
Then run.
Dude, that would happen. You know, he's a pretty cool guy. I can't lie. I want to get to know him a little bit better. Did I also lose my knife because, like, we shoved it in him and then nothing happened? Yeah, we turned out pretty okay.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Oh, merchant, hey. Yo, the guildy merchant.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
I don't know, now who the fuck is this guy? Like, I've been wondering this entire time if he's supposed to be, like, part of their whole religious cult, or, like, he's some separate dude that's just helping us out.
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
What can I interest you in? I don't know, man. I can't buy anything right now. I can sell this. It doesn't seem like we need it anymore.
Thank you. A deal well struck.
He's just there? Really? The guy's just there, for real?
Stocking up while you pleasant travel.
Dude doesn't have any lore. He's just there to... What? He's just fucking there to help us out. He's gotta have something, right?
Also, hold on. Let me inlay these. And then I'm gonna sell it to him. Hello? Inlay? Nice.
Welcome. Alright. What can I do you for?
Buy my bangles.
Thank you.
My bangle. Is it worth buying this rocket launcher, by the way? I know it's like really powerful and shit, but...
That cash in your pocket or your life.
I feel like it's over the top. It looks fun. Yeah, it definitely looks fun, but I'm not sure. It's a one-time use, you think? It's a one-time use? Huh? Hmm. Maybe later. Okay, if that shit's like one-time use, then wait, why is it worth like 80k for? I can't get like rocket launcher ammo in here. 80,000 for one-time use. That's yeah. I don't know about that, man. Maybe I'll wait for until later. I'll wait until later.
Life needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
What else am I gonna do? I'll upgrade my pistol a little bit.
See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Dazzled, are you? Gotta come back anytime.
I'm just focusing mostly on shotgun and pistol for now. Okie dokie. Let's go, Ashley. Hi, hey there, sir. We saw original lines never beat the new ones. I don't know the original lines. Do I want to listen to the original lines? Sound like the only one I know is like when he says, "What are you buying?" RE4 merchant. All lines.
Welcome.
He sounds a lot crunchier, man. What are you talking about?
Thank you. I'll buy it at a high price.
Is it the same? Is it the same voice actor? No, is this different dude? He sounds like a pirate.
Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Is that all, stranger? Not enough cash, stranger. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
The webcam, like, I mean,
what
it's like...
What are you selling?
It's a while back.
What are you buying?
Yeah, it's like, that's a while back, though. Like, again, when did RE4 originally come out? Like... Bro! Huh? Where did he come from? Oh my god! Don't tell me I actually gotta fight you.
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our god.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
He's really cool, though.
Bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay. I don't know, I just feel like any guy with a beard like that.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly?
Holy fuck, man. What is that? Defeat Mendez.
Should have known you were.
Ah! His name is Mendez? Like Shawn Mendez? I gotta kill Shawn Mendez, bro.
Emotional damage!
Oh man, I gotta think about... Yeah, hold on. Give me a second. Maybe that'll fuck him up a bit.
To think you could be this foolish.
Oh man, wait, I have a grenade actually. Hold on. He also has a really cool voice, too. I like it. Wait. Okay. Yeah, I see what you're about now, sir. No! Your time is nigh. Motherfucker picked up red barrels on us. Up. I should probably heal really quickly before he fucks us up.
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things.
Whoa! That backflip, Leon! What? He's so cheesy. I mean, I like it. I like it a lot. Did you guys just see what he did there? Did he just like spread his legs and bend over? He went on like all fours and spread to dodge his attack. That was like, I don't know if you saw that, but that's what I saw. He did a split. Yeah, my guy did a fucking split. All right, I got a heal though. Yeah, Hold on. Can I use it, please? Repent, child. Let me think about this. That wasn't too bad. His eyeball fell out.
Leon!
Is our souvenir? Can we eat it? You guys like know how people eat catfish eyeballs and stuff? I mean, we've been eating snakes and stuff, so. Nutritious. Yeah, we get his eyeball. Oh, it's his false eye. Oops.
Give my regards to your god.
Hey, you coming?
Nah, I feel like I want to sit here for a little bit. Yeah. I feel a lot more comfortable here with Mendez than I do with you, Ashley. It's like a sauna, yeah. I forget, like, it eats up all the oxygen in the air, right?
Come on, it's dangerous.
I'm good. Hold on, give me a second, let me drink some water.
Leon, hurry!
Well, thank you for getting rid of, damn!
You're welcome.
If you think about it, she kind of cucked us because imagine she left the fire on his shirt, we would've been able to see more skin, right? And I know, like, as degenerate as I am, and some of you guys are, that's what we want to see. So, in a way, she kind of cucked us too, right?
Thanks.
Yeah, I got robbed.
This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's
keep moving.
Another common Ashley L.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
Nah.
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Leon won't let that happen. Is the one where you can make Leon wear cat ears. What the fuck are you talking about? You mean cat ears on Leon? You can do that? Also, I didn't think we were gonna be killing that guy, like, right then and there. That was a really... He was really cool. I thought he was gonna be kind of like a Mr. X situation, right? And then we'd, like, end up in some kind of, like, large area, or, like, some kind of mansion, or... Or the church, at least, and then he was gonna, like, walk around like a... Like Mr. X or something. He doesn't know about the mods. I don't know how to do any of those mods, no.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Is there no VOD for today? I think what Twitch does is, like, sometimes it doesn't show up, so I have to, like, manually show the VOD after the stream is done. So I have to go in and, like, right now it's, like, unpublished, right? It's, like, how YouTube works, where you don't get to watch the beginning of the VOD until, like, it's published after. So I have to, like, do that myself. Farewell, Village of Terror. Wait. Grilled Big Cheese. Wait, why is it called Grilled Big Cheese? Defeat Vitores Mendez. Matter of Splatter. Grilled Big Cheese, man. Okay. That's kind of funny. Because he is the big cheese. Is that it? He's called the big cheese? Who calls him the big cheese? Nobody, none of the villagers called him a big cheese. What? Is it just like an inside joke of Resident Evil or something? Luis calls him the big cheese. Oh, okay.
Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Oh, hey there. Boy, we're just talking about home, you.
But Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Ciao. All right.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Dude, do we get? Does that mean we get to see Ada as well? Like, she's gonna meet up with us too, and then Leon's gonna have like a revelation moment and fall in love. Oh man, there's more monsters inside. Are you guys chill? Like, are the crows good here, or are they gonna fuck us up too? Kaka. Oh.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
You know, he makes me happy. This guy has been growing on me a lot. Like, just him being around at every other corner just gives me a sense of, like, safety. You know what I mean? Like, I like him. I really like this dude a lot.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Oh, shit, wait. I don't have enough spinels.
There's some things money can't buy.
Increase the drop rate of red herbs. Exclusive upgrade ticket. What? I should have saved my shit for that one. Damn it.
Will that be all then?
No, that will not be all. Oh my god, you have a bunch of shit.
You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it.
The Stingray, a semi-automatic rifle. Then why do I have the TMP? Wait, can I just sell the TMP now?
A deal well struck.
I don't even use the bolt thrower either.
Thank you.
Can I sell the bolts or?
Pleasure doing business with you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
This is called a that broken
your
butterfly.
Or your life. Easy choice.
Let's see. Sell the eye. Oh, wait, I can sell the eye. What's he gonna say about it?
A deal well struck.
Oh, he doesn't say anything about it? Damn. I thought he was gonna, like, make a comment on the,
What can I do you for?
I could buy the broken butterfly right now.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
It says there's a special offer. Limited time sale, 30% off. Buy this and get the Magnum ammo recipe for free. Wait! That's pretty good. Wait, that's really good.
I see you have an eye for things.
Yeah, for free? Yeah.
It's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well. Free of charge. Well then, happy cooking. Anything else I can help you with?
Happy cooking. I can't upgrade any of this stuff yet.
Every once in a while. Come back anytime.
Thank you, sir. I need to, give me a moment. Let me craft. We gotta craft a bit. We have a lot of shit on our person. Attachable mines, flash grenades. I can make those. Wait a second. Since when can I make those? Make these too. Magnum ammo. Make magnum ammo? Magnum ammo. Make rifle ammo. Can I make shotgun ammo? Anywhere? No. Well, fuck. It doesn't look like it. Save that for the boss. Yeah, I think that's the thing. I'm not really gonna use the, attachable mines. Wait, do I even need this stuff? I'm gonna use the broken butterfly for any bosses, I think, for sure, since that's a really strong gun.
Welcome.
Here, you can buy my mines if I can sell them to you.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. Pleasure. Don't get yourself killed now.
Sell the old rifle for a new rifle. Wait, there's a new rifle in the shop?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale.
Oh, it's this one.
That cash in your pocket or your life.
Oh shit, wait, you're right. I didn't see that. High precision bolt action rifle.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Okay, yeah.
Ah, I'll buy it at a high price.
My inventory is full. Wait,
don't. Turn this over when you've got the space. This gun turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch.
This is called a blacktail. It's is this better than my current one? Is it better than my dead eye thingy? I don't know what it's called exactly.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Dazzled, pleasant travels.
Red 9 is better, I'm pretty sure. Okay, then I will keep it because I also really like this gun too. It looks pretty sick. Also, I'm kind of attached to it. Oh, hello, treasure. I found a vintage compass. Thank you. Alright, Ashley, into the castle we go. What else could there be in this fucking... Like, I'm just, like, trying to think what else are we gonna encounter here when we get into the castle. Is this finally where we see a, you know... A wandering NPC? Or enemy
be through that gate.
Like him? Is he gonna be following us through the castle?
Gonna roll out the red carpet.
Zombies in it.
Just keep getting better.
Yeah, in it. Only it'll be too bad. Lewis. You shh. Shut the fuck up. Can we not go in there? Yeah, her gas alerting all of the guards.
What is that?
Oh, what?
Spread out.
Got it.
Whoa! Ew! Dude! A boot knife. Oh, that's cooler. Not a kitchen knife, but a boot knife. What the fuck? They got upgraded.
creepier now. Yeah, that's not... That wasn't like the other ones from before. These are a lot more agile. Yeah, attached to ceilings and shit. Okay. Stranger Things. Okay. Yeah, they just keep getting weirder and weirder, man. I mean, I like that, though. I like him a little weird. Okay.
Holy.
I kind of like this gun. Yeah, I like this gun. It's really nice.
Oh, they have arrows! Wait, whoa, they got arrows? Since when? Dude.
Bro.
All right.
Not cool, not cool at all. That's gonna suck. Can I parry those? Yeah, it's fire arrows too. That's not gonna be fun when we walk around the castle, I think. Having to deal with those fuckers with fire arrows now. Is this the Resident Evil, bro? What happened? This is crazy. Fuck. Yeah, the merchant ain't selling catapults to us. And I died. Dude, what? But what's so, it's just so funny hearing her, like, I don't know, get so what, exasperated like that after I die. Yes, sir. Chill. We're fine. We are okay. I am Leon Kennedy. Leon S. Kennedy.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
This is their idea of a warm welcome. I love you, Leon. Whoa! Hold up. Chill. Motherfuck. Why? Oh, medallion. What? I kind of missed, but that's okay. Is that broken now? Hold on. I missed again, man. That shit is hard to shoot. What? Okay, hold on.
Look at you.
Yeah, look at me. She was really happy about that for some reason. Oh, whoa. Didn't see you there, buddy. I don't even know. Where are we going, by the way? Yeah, where the fuck are we going? Here? Inside? Inside this door?
It's locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative.
Maybe we sit at the door and then they try to catapult the door, right? You know what I mean? Like, we chill here and then they launch their Is that right? Come on. I don't think it's gonna reach that far. No, maybe we go and kill the guy on the catapult and then we use the catapult.
Ashley.
Wait, what happened to Ashley? She's dead. Wait, what? How did she die? Hold on, give me a second, Ashley. There's priorities. There are certain priorities over here. Wait, she's back. Huh?
No!
I just took direct damage from that shit, man.
Ashley!
Okay, this is rough. This is actually really rough. This is really fucking rough, man. I hate it. Can we kill it? Is there a way to stop that thing from catapulting us? Shit. I think the only way we can destroy the catapults is if there's like a fire barrel nearby it.
Ashley!
Just shoot the medallion, Leon. Dude. That is obnoxious. That was my last one? Oh, it was my last one. Shit, I don't know if it's worth restarting then.
No good.
Like, how are we gonna get that one up there? Is there a barrel nearby? Oh, I see it. Alright, man. Alright. I literally see the barrel right there. You see that shit? But this gun is like so unprecise. It's hard to get it. Okay, I think that solved our catapult problem, but now what? There's more catapults? Where?
You okay?
Yeah.
Is that it up there? Oh, I think that's it, yeah. I don't see a barrel to shoot at for that one. Yeah, there's so many fucking catapults. It is really annoying. Really, really annoying. I can't see. I can't see like a barrel in there. I don't know what to do. I do see a medallion right there. Hold up. I do have the sniper, yeah, but it doesn't have a scope with it.
Ashley!
Ashley. What if I just throw my grenade, right?
Where are you going?
Yeah, I guess that works. Yeah, that works too. I just throw a grenade at it. Now all the catapults are gone, right? No more catapult BS. Throw one at the door. I don't have a grenade anymore. Like, that was my last grenade I just used. I was hoping to, I was really only hoping to get my, get one of the catapults to shoot at us at the door. How's your heart rate so low? I have no idea. It fluctuates between like this and like 80 if I'm like feeling really, really into it. Right now, I'm not that awake either. Like, I'm kind of tired. That might be part of it. I feel like that could be part of it. Dude, what am I supposed to do? The door's open by a certain way. Yeah. I don't shoot it. No. What the fuck, man? Yeah, what am I supposed to do here? Maybe I go in this area, right?
This could work.
Oh shit, man. I didn't even notice I could drop down here. I thought this was like a Yeah, I thought that was supposed to be like inside the castle and like or an area that we've already been to. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Found a cannon. Yeah, but how the fuck am I supposed to get out now? Hmm? Oh, ladder. Yeah, I didn't see that fucking ladder. Alright. Ashley, you still with me? This is actually still good. Elegant bangle and another medallion. Where's the last medallion? Did we see it anywhere? This guy's back. Okay, and now let's blow that door open. Oh, we could kill them with this.
All right. That went well.
I think
I'll have a warning next time.
I think we could have used this to break that you know, that catapult over there. That's probably what it was for. Yeah, I think I was supposed to kill the catapults with that, too. So, I mean, now I know. Now I know. So, where's Lewis? Where the fuck's our boy Lewis? Lewis. The blue medallions have been all over, yep. I just need one more. Did I miss a blue medallion back there? Like... Yeah, I did! Bro, there's one more. There's one more chilling, like, somewhere nearby the cannon. I didn't know, like, if I picked that shit up, it would reveal it like that.
Dicks!
Thank you. Thank you for your wise words, chat. It says it's somewhere like around this area. Is it like on the side? Motherfucker, where is it? Maybe I go down here, like look around. You good, Ashley? Here? I don't see it, man. I'm not even playing Minecraft, dude. Where is it? Did any of you guys see it? It says it's like right in front of me somewhere. I don't know. You missed it. I missed it twice. What the fuck are you talking about? Where? It's down there. Huh? Go down a little bit. Down there, the tree? It's near the tree? Tree on the left. You missed it 5 times now. Okay, sir. Well, under the tree. What the fuck are you talking about? Under the tree? Not that tree. Different tree? Go back up. Okay, I'll go back up. Oh, I see it! Oh my god, I hate this gun. Ashley's pushing me. Dude, that was so stupid. They're like a really obscure area. Okay. Now where's my buddy Lewis? We can go talk to Lewis now after all that shit. That was annoying. Oh. Wait a second. This looks really cool.
Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but
hello, merchant. You're not gonna greet me this time?
Nice work. What can I interest you in?
I'd like a treasure map of the castle and some gunpowder. And I'll probably buy the upgrade ticket later. That's my priority. Hmm. Yeah, I'm new to the game still.
A deal well struck.
For people that are wondering, at least, yeah, I'm still new to this game.
Where would it be?
So, thank you for being patient with me. Hmm. Maybe I should do that. Is that better? Laying it like that? Or should I do, like, triple emerald? Triple emerald. Trio bonus. That seems really worth it.
Get yourself welcome. Here.
Let me sell this to you. You'll like this one.
Thank you.
Alright. Now I can definitely buy a few more things.
Stocking up while you can.
Mm-hmm.
Wise choice. Better to be over-prepared. Am I right? Anything else I can help you with?
I think I'm gonna upgrade.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
I don't even know if I have to upgrade that. Seems a bit overkill.
There you are. Come back anytime.
That's all I need. I'll save the money for the rocket launcher, but people are saying it's a one-time use. That's why I'm like holding off on buying the rocket launcher, because I don't want to just like use it, right? And then all of a sudden I can't use it anymore. So is that true? Or am I being, like, punked? It's not one-time use, is it? You should fart. It would be funny. Damn. You're right.
Most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Oh my god.
Who the hell are you? Me?
Oof.
Oh, please, call me Ramon.
Ramon?
And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy.
He needs chopsticks.
How novel.
Nonetheless, and lotion.
Girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never.
Ramon.
Lady. How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home now that he has chosen death.
Those two big guys are, kind of creepy. Yeah. Oh, damn, he has a scythe.
Stay close.
He has a scythe. And these guys got shields. Wait. Hold on. I'm gonna go deal with these guys back here first. Now, what am I supposed to do with the shield dudes? Yeah, what do I do about them? They just got big old shields.
Next.
Oh, they got a little, like, peeking thing in front at the top. Okay. The legs? Yeah, the legs. Wait, that didn't work. He tried to throw that shit at me. Okay. He pulled another one out of his ass.
Out of the way.
But these are gonna be like the enemies of the castle. That's gonna be super annoying to deal with. Okay. He shitted a whole flail out of his body and then used that one as a secondary. That's crazy, isn't it? Also, why I can't open this. Oh, there's a hole. I see now. Why are they speaking Spanish? I mean, maybe it's because we're in a Spanish-speaking country. Likely Spain. That's probably why they're speaking Spanish. You connected those dots, sir. It's okay. Me, Yumi, and Dust, thank you guys for the subs. Sammy, Biba, Erzrats, and Ajax, thanks for the subs, guys. Appreciate it. I don't know what that's for. Okay. Okay, I think this can open, can it? Everything's just fucking locked inside this, castle. The other side. All these treasures are so tempting, too. Okay. This is locked. What?
There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard.
Fuck, man. Wait. Hold on. That's locked. That's locked. Everything's just locked. Gap in the wall. Wait, there's a gap in the wall?
This way.
Okay.
How are you liking the game so far? The game had a lot of hype on it already, right? And going into it, I was thinking like it was going to be very
it's open.
Maybe overhyped, but then no, it's not at all. It's really good. Like, it's living up to that hype, if not more. I'm liking it, shit ton. You know, like with how Village, you didn't know what to expect because it's a new game, right? And then this one, you kind of know what to expect because it's a remake. But, you know, I've never played RE4 before, so going into it,
was a bit skeptical because I like RE2 a lot and I like RE7 a lot in Village. So I was like, maybe I hope this holds up well too. And it does. It's really awesome. I'm liking it. It's fun. Leon is great. I think Leon helps too.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
There's definitely people down here. Plus Leon is hot, yeah. It does indeed help. That's another key. I was awoken in the middle of the night once again. It's those awful noises coming from the basement. The sounds of nails crawling at the stone walls and writhing moans of curses. The man harbors enough hate to ruin this world. He once served the lord of the castle as a torturer, like his father and grandfather before him. It's one of those more unsightly legacies left by the Salazar family. Salazar? Huh. Even among his family, he was special. He enjoyed his work wholeheartedly and had a talent for it. He was gifted at tormenting others. His ability soon attracted the master's interest, and when he took him to the dungeon... No, I can't write anymore. I won't. I don't want to recall what happened down there. My mind can't take it. He'll break me. I was ordered to attend to him, to feed him, dispose of all the filth, all while listening to that wretched voice every night. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough. I'll not tolerate one more night in this castle. I shall leave tomorrow, go far away, where that voice cannot reach my ears. So, Ramon is a torturer. Is what I'm getting at. And his last name is Salazar. That's a pretty sick last name. Or if that's a first name. Oh!
Do they keep animals down here or something?
I don't think that was an animal. That's a big boy, probably. Ha muerto la luz. Kill the light? Thank you for the key. The light is lost. Oh. The light is lost, that's what it says. So what is this key for? Ha! Uh-oh, Leon. Oh shit! Oh shit! How does he not react to this? Hey, how about we just like kill him now? I mean, he can't see, right? If he can't see, then we'll be fine, right? Oh god, my bad, bro, I'm sorry! Holy fuck! He doesn't know where I'm at, right? Because he doesn't hear. I just gotta be careful of the chains and stuff. I don't think I can kill him, can I? You can kill him. Oh, I can? I really want this loot. What? What? Ow! 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 I really want the loot, man. Maybe, can you like, let me grab the loot? Okay, I got all the loot I needed.
No, man.
Why'd I go back here? Why'd I go back inside here for? Oh, that shit makes a lot of noise. I didn't mean to do this. Yo, you coming? Whoa! Sorry. Actually dipped for real. I mean, she's been sitting up there waiting for me. Shoot his back. Oh, there's an eyeball on his back. Yeah, you're right. There's that eyeball back there. I'm gonna wait for that. Am I cheesing this? I feel like I'm kind of cheesing it a bit. Whoa! Sorry. I'm so sorry. What does he even give me if I kill him? Run, Leon! Oh my god. I got a red barrel out of that. Oh, that's really nice. Wait, I think that sells for a lot. Yeah. I mean, he can't see. That's why he's pretty dumb. That was pretty creepy, though. I thought he was, like, unkillable, and then we had to, like, do a stealth portion. As most things in this game can die, it seems like. Oh, Ashley?
Oh, it's you.
Hi. Yeah, it's me.
Been down there.
What? Imagine she fell down.
You were right about the animals, though.
Like, imagine she fell down there with us. Can you imagine how harder, like, how much harder that would have been with her going, like, gasping all the time, right? Oh yeah, I think it would have been GG, yeah, if that was the case. Okay, did I get anything out of that? I got the dungeon key. I think that's for this, right? It's okay. Ashley is adorable so far. And also feel bad because she's dying.
You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now.
What is that noise? Is it like it's the wind-up dolls. Oops, I used my shotgun ammo on it. That's awkward. That's kind of a waste, but it's okay. I thought I had my pistol out. I need a knife? Dagger? Sword. I need a deer.
A deer, a bird, and a snake. Where the fuck am I gonna get all that stuff from? Wait, what is this? Oh, the sword. Okay, so I can put the sword here. What? No? Or I put the sword here. Iron sword. I have an iron sword and a rusted sword. And I have a golden sword. Hold up. I think this is supposed to be Excalibur, right? So I put the golden sword here. And then this is like, maybe this will be like an iron sword for this one. And then maybe this will be a rusted sword. I don't know. Is there more swords around here somewhere? Yeah, it's a puzzle. There's another puzzle. Uh-oh. Fuck, man, I don't know. Rusted sword. It's wrong. Hmm? Is there like a clue in here to give me a hint as to like what swords are supposed to be where? Wait a second, what is this? Puzzle. There's a snake right there. I can shoot the snake. That's a shoot the bird too? Wait, what is this over here? Huh? What? Oh, I think I kind of get it. That lights up when I light that up, and then the snake lights up. But then what about the bird? The bird doesn't seem to light up, and... Alright, and then there's more shit in here that I can probably use for the puzzle, right? Bloodied sword. I found...
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Okay, I think I get it now. This is the bloody sword, right? And then this is the golden sword. This has to be the golden sword, right? It has to be. It's probably rusty. And then this is iron. I'm fucking incorrect. Okay. No? No? Maybe this is the rusty sword, like, because it's old, and then this is, like, the golden one, because it's like, oh, he's being knighted, and then this is just regular, because it's iron, like that? No? Okay. Oh, I get it. I don't know why I overcomplicated that one. It's okay, we figured it out anyways. Snake! Ah! Yo, Ashley, come here. Ashley, look, Ashley. Ashley? Wait, where'd Ashley go? Hey, look at that snake.
Come on.
Okay.
Ashley, look at the snake. Ashley? Ah! Ashley. Look at the snake, Ashley. Hey, where'd the snake go? Oh, there it is. Does it? It doesn't attack her, does it? I wonder. Does it? It doesn't give a fuck about Ashley. It doesn't give a fuck! Wait, she actually doesn't give a fuck about it, and he doesn't care about her. Okay. It's good to know. The snake is only interested in Leon. Poor thing, the snake. I mean, it's free food. Free healing, too.
Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
And there's a snake one.
somewhere nearby. That's the deer one. Huh?
Leon, what are you doing?
Holy fuck, Leon.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if.
Dude, it has balls. He has a lot of balls. Big, sweaty balls. Yeah, that's Leon. He was not like this in RE2, man. It's just so
over here.
Oh, she brought down the ladder for me. That's so cool. Thank you.
Thanks.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
What? What are you, my mother? Okay, is there a snake here? Opens that up.
Where are you going?
I'm going up here where you're at too, man. Calm down, Ashley. Oh, hey, Ramon. You doing good?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess bear.
Some entertainment for me? What does he mean by that? What kind of entertainment are we talking about? Over this way.
Be careful.
Oh, it's actually kind of pretty. Yeah.
Leon, they're here.
Who's here?
Ah, the entertainment.
Whoa. He's just standing there.
Duck!
Oh, they got the arrow guys back. No! 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 You don't do that. Why can't I parry? Stop grabbing her!
Give me a break already.
Bro, I swear to God, I thought I was gonna be able to parry those. I feel like I should be getting over like those kicks that he's doing, but like it never really gets old. I just really like it when he kicks people. It's hot. Hot, man.
I'm good. Thanks.
Hey, now what's this? People are still chanting. Why?
I'm gonna come.
Guys. What? You good? Shotgun shells. I wanna craft a few more of these. Okay. Señor, I don't even know where he's saying that. Where is he coming from? to say all that stuff. How do we get up there? Oh, senor. Maybe the other side? Oh, senor. Go up down here. Oh yeah, the rest of them are down on the bottom floor. I see. You're still alive, man. What?
Sorry.
Freaky. Whoa! Just ripped off my head. So like, was that a one-shot mechanic or was that because I was low health? I couldn't tell. Yo, okay. Yeah, I ripped my head clean off like that. I'm glad that we can split their bodies in half like that, though. Ah, shit. Ah, shit.
Ashley!
Ashley's okay. Ashley's fine. Ashley's fine. I missed it when they said coño. Now they're just chanting, and that's boring. You know what I mean? Like, make fun of me. We're in chapter 7 right now. Yeah, that's how far we're at. Yeah, there was a lot yesterday, but not anymore. Because we're not in, like, the village area. Maybe a little bit more. I don't know how to put it. Vocal. With their feelings. And these guys are, like, holy. Or some shit. I don't know how to describe it. Hold on. Yeah, we're just in the cults. Actually, it's not holy. That's not the right word. How do I put it? There's nothing holy about this. Again? Yeah, I'm fine. Just chill, Ashley. Yo, that hurts. What? Eat the snake. Dude, there's so much shit. Like, between the arrows and, like, these big tentacle monsters, right? Trying to kill us. Oh, my God. Usually I'm into tentacles, but like these are not the tentacles that I'm looking for. Not the right tentacles, yeah. Motherfucker. Okay, he's still alive. Up there. There's another guy. Where? But he's still not dead. That guy's still not dead either. Ah, there's so much bullshit. Okay. Please, tell me that's it. Tell me that's it, man.
Leon.
Get cocky for a sec.
Does she just know I'm low health? Is that it? Or... okay. Get me out of here! Dude, get me the fuck out of here! Please. I can put my old sniper scope on this one? I can? You're right, I can! Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I didn't even realize that. You saved my life. Because that shit was so annoying, having to use like the... barely having a scope. Finally, I'm sorry I didn't see it earlier. I didn't notice that it was like inside the It was still inside the suitcase. I thought we sold it to the merchant, when we sold our last rifle. It was like a package deal. We sold everything together. Shotgun shells? Where? Did I miss it? I don't think I missed anything. I have a feeling there might be a boss fight coming up, or like just a really tough fight sometime soon.
A hidden platform?
A little over the top, don't you think?
Wait a second. What? Oh, there's wheels on the over there.
Over here.
Hey.
You gonna be okay?
She can do it?
Yeah, I got this.
Okay. Wait, where did they come from? Okay, it's not too bad, it's not too bad. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna need you to come back, Ashley. Is anybody coming for me?
Nice shot.
Thank you. No, 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 Ashley, Ashley. No! What? She dies! Wait, she can actually die? I thought they just carried her off. Oh, no. She can actually fucking die. I thought she was an immortal creature. You shot her? I didn't shoot her. I shot the enemy. It's because you shot her. I didn't shoot her. No. Stop lying. Bro, I shot the guy that was grabbing onto her. Or maybe you shot her. No, you're just wrong. You're just wrong, man. I didn't shoot her at all. I'm innocent, I tell ya.
Okay,
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Two, three, four. Oh, there's more.
Be careful.
I don't like it when they walk up to me and go, oh, senor.
All right.
I'm fine, Ashley. I am okay. Just keep walking. Keep going, girl. You got this. Go faster, though. Go faster, please. Ashley!
Leon, watch out!
I'm fine. You fucking watch out.
Okay, get back here.
Oh my God, man. I hate escort missions so much. This stuff is so annoying. She did it. Come on. Wait, was she running like that?
Okay.
What was that? What was that movement? That looks so funny. Okay. Oh, look at all those crows, man.
Yeah, no sweat.
What do you mean, no sweat, Leon? She died. Died one time. That was not no sweat. That shit was terrible. I was sweating. Also, how am I supposed to proceed? Oh.
Come on.
Okay.
I didn't shoot her. I'm telling you guys, that wasn't my fault. You can't shoot her. It was the dude. He smacked her across the face and then she died.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
What if she turns into an enemy? Like, wouldn't that suck? She turns into, the boss at
Looks
the end
like
of the game.
Place.
That could be pretty bad, right?
Okay.
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin.
Oh!
Foolish little lamb.
Oh! Damn, Leon!
Temperance, child.
Oh, Ashley, chill. Oh no. Oh no. Don't run. You better not run. Oh my God, you dumb.
Shit.
Where's Lewis? Where the fuck is Lewis? Isn't this the courtyard? God damn it. Well, we're halfway there.
Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Saving you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Hmm? Do you read me? Damn it. So much for that.
Yeah, so much for that. Also, I thought Lewis was supposed to be here. I see the purple flame over there, so that means our friend Merchant is around. Find Ashley. Oh boy.
I
having a rough day, stranger?
Yeah, I am. I'm a pretty rough day.
I've got something new for you, mate.
Got something new for me? Is it the red barrel?
My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Anything else I can help you with?
What else has he got? Body armor! Body armor that protects the wearer complete from shots?
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
Oh, hey.
I'll save your life.
Wait, is this gonna cover up my chest, though? Hold on, I'm curious. What does this look like?
Don't worry. Our pleasant travels.
Oh, I actually have body armor now. Oh, okay. Yeah, well, I mean, yeah. More protection is pretty good.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. That cash in your pocket or your life.
Oh, the dungeon key, I don't need that anymore.
Thank you. Thank you.
And this.
A deal well struck.
And this. And this.
Thank you.
And this.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Come back anytime.
Okay. Well, that's pretty much it. I blocked out his booba with my thing. I don't know if I figure out the mods for next time, maybe I could, but like, I don't know if the mods will fuck up my game though. That's what I'm scared of. Maybe I can finish the game first and then try mods afterwards. But like, yeah, for right now, I'm gonna stick to the original stuff. All right, this is it for me for today, guys. I am really tired. I think I need to take another nap. Yeah. I need to crawl into bed and just like sleep for a little bit more, and then like I gotta go out and do a few more things and then be a little bit more responsible during the nighttime. I'm tired, man. I don't know why I'm so tired today. Yeah, usually I thought like I wanted to go for a longer session, but then waking up like this and feeling like so winded for God knows why is just really wild. So yeah, I'm gonna lay down and sleep for like a couple more hours. Like, I'll take a 2-hour nap. Yeah, 2-hour nap sounds good. Okay, or 1-hour nap, I mean, not 2 hours. If I sleep for 2 hours, I fuck up my schedule again. All right. Hi. Hello. It's me. Okay, before I hop out though, I wanted to say that again, the merch shop does close on May 7th, so be sure to take a look at that. Biba, Siami, let's see, Hugga, Cinnamon Snow, Teeny KC, Elmuse, and Teal, thank you guys for the subs, and Catface, thank you for the dono, thank you so much. Thank you guys for all the support today. Mwah. Yeah, be sure to check out the merch store. It's going to close. Also, Conquest, for people going there, like I said at the beginning of the stream, you will be able to buy merch at the convention if you go there, since there will be booth to buy like merch then and there. So, hey, instead of having to wait for shipping, right? If you're at the con, that is. Be sure to follow me on Twitter, TikTok, subscribe to me on YouTube, follow me on Billy Billy, and join the Discord. I posted more teasers on there if you hadn't seen it yet. So, okay, guys, have a good night or have a good rest of your day. I'm gonna go take a nap. Shuttle's tired. We're gonna continue more RE4 this coming week, though, so keep an eye out for that. And a few other games. We have a collab with Sykuno, Lily, and Numi on Thursday in the morning, which is kind of funny because they don't usually wake up in the morning. All right. Bye-bye, y'all. Take care. I'm gonna hop out now. Shulto's sleep. I'll crawl into bed and just hibernate for a bit. Good night. Mwah. Bye-bye.